Hi guys,
Hi guys.
this is Amy and Leah, and since we've gotten a request to do a room tour, we've decided to do. Okay, so here
we like, just it's a door, it's so plain.
Yeah, but we have a ribbon on it.
Yeah, okay. Make it a bit cuter. And then here is our clothing rack, which is like white wall. Like, we're not going to go like into much detail of clothes.
Yeah, we might do that this later, yeah. So we'll just show you here. Here is Shelly May, which we got Disney Sea at her birthday. And some teddy bear we got from our mom. Two alpacas. This box here is full of manga. Hair dye. Oh, and this picture. Our friend made this, drew this for us for her birthday. Pikachu. It's so cute.
Yeah.
She's really good at drawing and stuff like that. So we're really happy about it. Some Sailor Moon
stuff.
Shampoo. And this one has plastic inside. Then there's... I'll just take this away a bit.
That. That's at least 6 o'clock. And yeah. A novelty price.
Yeah.
Oh. It's a really funny story about that cat. Like, our friend in August, before we left home, our friend came to Tokyo, and like, we went to all kinds of stores, and then we ended up going also to a clothing store. No, furniture store, and we saw that cat, just in black. And then, some weeks later, we went with our friend, Japanese friend, and she asked if we wanted to go to a cat cafe, and it's like, yes, of course. And then in the stores outside of the cafe,
we saw
it, and we was like, oh, we have to buy it, and we bought it. So you're like, here is the door to our toilet. Also with like cute thing on it.
Yeah.
And then over there, there's a picture of our great grandfather and great grandmothers. And some other pictures, and some shelf, or Lisa bag with...
Or mostly just wigs.
Yeah, wigs for our dolls. Okay, then there's just here, this kind of like drawers, they only have like clothes of us. And, well, we have some, oh no, this, oh no, yeah. Here the bit, some clothes that we don't use much, some buttons, some anka, and some other stuff. And then here, we have some more manga, and some, oh yeah, they also have coloring books there, and then the bottom one is just full of junk. Like, in that pink one, that
we have this thing here to make our room smell really good.
Yeah, and then that pink one has jewelry for our dolls.
Yeah.
Then we have...
like a Japanese small screen, which we got from our great grandmother.
Yeah.
And a modern Kokesi and something from,
yeah, Natsume, didn't you? Like, yeah. Then we have this like fan.
It's really beautiful.
Yeah. It's just like, I think this is more of a tourist item than a real fan. Yeah. And then we have two karuta, glass mask karuta, and then just traditional one. And then we have another screen that we bought before we came home, and a bread stall in a kimono that we got like almost 9 years ago.
We were 13. Yeah, almost 9 years.
Yeah. So yeah, and these two
cups.
Yeah.
We got them as a birthday or a Christmas present from our aunt.
Yeah.
A few years
and
ago.
Then here is our dolly space. We love it.
This picture
and
also
clock.
Drawn by our friend.
Yeah, our friend also made that drawing. And then bottom here we have like, here we have some figurines, we have Africa and Judy and...
from something from Person a bit.
Yeah.
And I forgot the name, I completely forgot the name. Kimi ni Todake. Her.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what her name is. Oh yeah, some Pokemon. Here we have also from persona.
I love
like
teddy.
We have three teddies and like no, oh, four, no four. We have one small down
I
there.
Used to have one that I lost.
Oh yeah, like keychain.
Yeah, yeah. I have one on phone and it was just like phone.
Oh yeah, and oh, I thought I have to mention I love broccoli. I really really really
yeah
really,
we somehow in moving many of the stands got lost down.
Yeah,
whatever, and so we don't have
like any. Or boxes got really
oh, and
messed
this
up.
Awesome Doctor Who DS case. The DS isn't in it right now. Oh, and our Mia. It's like about this world tour.
Yeah.
Samurai Black. Volume 1.
Oh, and the manga here.
And we got it when we went to his concert.
This manga are cloth mask. I have all. I have from 1 to 50, I think. I'm pretty sure I managed to, yeah, in Japanese. And then there's more Rankali and one Serial Gnome lying there. Then over there, there's just like more Piggy Piggies. And that blue box has jewelry, that black one has clothes, that top one over there, black box, that also has clothes, the other one just has some junk. And then there's just some frames, no more special stuff there.
And then
here,
our mirror,
Pikachu, Rinakuma, and Domo, and our mirror. Oh, you can see our
hello
clothes.
Yay! And this is really cute. Slip, no, not slippers, I don't call slippers. Like there's inside
yeah.
Shoes.
But like this is our mirror.
Oh, and I go
we really love this mirror.
Lots of accessories. Here we keep our earrings, like that, like hang a bit. Here are our smaller earrings and rings, necklaces. Bracelets, and all kinds of stuff.
But we're most likely going to sell it before we go back to Japan.
Yeah, let's buy a new one in Japan. It's a bit easier that way, so we don't have to move it back.
And then here is Leah's bed with some, like, we had more over up there. That
yeah,
just kind of like fell down. And
we've been too lazy to fix it.
And we bought that, those seats in IKEA.
Yeah.
Love it so much. It's so silky and soft and oh, Rilakkuma and pillowcases from Lisa.
This is so cool.
We managed to get like each and every one for just 1,000 yen each,
yeah.
And on discount. So yeah, really happy with that. And then over there is my bed. And then here's our window, like. We bought those flowers. It's not supposed to be used in that, but it's for curtains. It's kind of like the curtains are supposed to hang from the flowers.
Mm.
Because it's kind of like clippy things. They clip into the fabric. So we have kind of like when we move, we'll probably try to use that. If we don't get something else, maybe we'll just end up giving this to our mother. And then up there we have a lot of cookies. Yay. Some of them are just, oh no, we also have a babushka. But like, some of them we bought from Japan and some of them are just like
Tiger or some
yeah.
Sisters.
And then those
yeah.
Masks.
I see that well though, but
yeah. We made that like, no, we did.
They were in high school.
Yeah, in high school. Yeah, it was, wow. Wow, it was 8 years ago.
What?
Yeah, we made them, like, when we were 16, right?
No.
The winter of
no.
2008, right? No, that's 5.
6.
Oh yeah, I got a bit confused. Like, yeah. And then there's a window, nothing special there, we have some pictures, some old Christmas decoration that we want to have. And then this is nothing special, it's just like
spicy. Except that Nyappy Bunny.
Yeah, Nyappy Bunny. We made that ourselves.
Yeah.
We also had a Nyappy Fox. Where is he? Over here. How cute! made it ourselves also. Lea cut the fabric because I'm too late to do it, and then I, like, okay, it's not that well, but like, I did this.
The sewing.
I did it really quickly, so, like, I was really proud of it at the time, but like, now, I noticed, like, it was supposed to be, like, tighter, but like, this, yeah. And then down here, at the table, we have Alvor. Gary magazines, we have egg, agia, nuts, bit, some edges,
a bit of pop-teen.
Yeah, pop-teen.
And then we have also video games.
So yeah, and video games on the other side. And then over here on top of the table,
you could say it's our, oops, this is, it's our kind of least corner.
Yeah.
Well, every part of
we the have like, Lizzie's smook book, like in-store magazines, then we have author notes, and then we have like Rilla come with some cute flowers inside. Lizzie's kind of like novelty price smooks.
And then we have
here DS.
Okay.
LDS.
We also have PSP, but I think it's like in the kitchen or something.
Yes, in the kitchen.
Oh, then we have like this.
Yeah.
We have these, I don't know what you would call it.
Stool. Footstools.
Yeah, footstools. Footstools probably, yeah.
This or great grandma made this.
She made this like really many years ago. We have had it since we were kids. Since we were really young. We were really young when you got it.
It's handmade by her great grandmother.
She sewed everything and had it on the stools, and she made these guys here also.
Yeah.
And yeah. This is really beautiful, it's one of our favorites.
Yeah, and that over there are computer games.
So that's online game. Yeah. Fantasy Star, Shining Arc, Radiant Mythology 2, Dragon 2022, Digimon World, Redigitized, PS, Persona 3. This is the game where you can choose between the boy and the girl. Then Kingdom Hearts, Birth by Sleep. I love this game so much. I finished Terra's and Venta Story in such a quick time.
And now, I'm only on Aqua Story right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, I'm doing Aqua Story now, but I'm almost finished with it. I just have a little bit left. I haven't been playing a lot lately. And this is Radiant Mythology. Ah, Mythology, probably.
Radiant Mythology.
Yeah.
And then we have Persona 4 for PlayStation 2. Oh yeah.
We haven't I haven't even tried most of these games. And then we have also
yeah, like games in Japan are so cheap compared to Iceland that we like.
Yeah, I'm getting my okay, then we also have like we bought these cute boxes.
For DS.
I think we filled them. Here maybe I'll show you what games.
Okay.
Then we have Ni no Kuni, which is a Studio Ghibli game. Then we have Children of Mana, Pokemon. These are like old games. These two are old games that we used to have since a while ago. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon and Pokemon Ranger.
I love that.
Emmy was obsessed over this game. Pokemon White. We also have Black. Yeah. And then there's Shin Megami Tensei 4. I love this game. I love the Shin Megami Tensei games. From the same that make Persona. They're just, their graphics and just character creation are so kind of different from any other, so I just love it. So this is Avalon Code. I haven't played it that much, but it seems pretty interesting. Fantasy Life, kind of like, kind of similar to what those games.
No, it's not that similar.
Okay,
it's fun. It's fun. Like, it takes a long time to start, but like,
yeah, it's creating a city, right, or stuff like that.
No, you just have a life.
Okay, so then we have Hajimari no I don't remember how. It's like farming game.
Yeah.
Then we have Zelda, Digimon. Another Digimon. We bought a lot of Digimon games.
Yeah, we like Digimon.
And again, Ni no Kuni, Kingdom Hearts, 365 Two Days,
What was the ring of faith? What's going with this again? I don't see what Sekai. Oh, I have no idea how those countries are read. Ah, Suikoden. Isn't that Suikoden?
Was that Suikoden?
I don't remember.
Maybe. It might be. I don't remember.
It's like one of the games that we liked the cover of, so we bought it.
Then we have Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance.
We don't really like that game.
It's not our favorite.
It's like,
but this is Suikoden.
That's Suikoden. But like with Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance, it's so annoying that you can't control when you exchange the character. It just like randomly happens.
Yeah, it's really. Yeah, here's Pokemon X, and we have Y also. Final Fantasy 3. I love Final Fantasy 3 so much. Final Fantasy 4. And then we have Final Fantasy Revenant Wings, which is kind of a sequel to Final Fantasy 12. It's really fun. I almost beat it, but I always just like when I'm almost finished with the games, I just kind of, I don't know, I just lose interest and I get lazy. I start doing something. Bravely Default. I love this game. Flying Fairy. It's so amazing. It's so beautiful. It's such a beautiful game. And the Four Heroes of Light. This game is also a lot of fun. I haven't played it that much though, because I got Bravely Default shortly after and I got just absorbed in it. So, yeah, all of our games don't even fit in these two boxes that we got. And we only bought like our PSP and DS like in May or something, so we bought a lot of games. Oh, maybe.
No, it's
too long.
Yeah, it's enough.
The keyboard of like iPhone.
Okay, like one last before we pick. Close it. Open.
Close. But we'll probably make another.
Yeah, we'll make another. I'll just like
your preview.
Teddy bears, clothes, shoes.
Okay, this is good enough.
Yeah. Bye bye!
Bye!
Bye! We continue. Ah, there. Bye bye!
Bye bye!